through, mate. It's too easy.
Yeah, I don't want to go in a store right now, anyway. Oh. Apparently, I've been recording.
Hey everybody, welcome back to the Iron Oak Sawmill, where Deb and I will be tackling this Norway spruce log today. This is the butt log out of three logs from this tree, so this should be yield some pretty nice lumber. Let's go ahead and turn up that sawmill sound, sit back and enjoy. Almost forgot to mention the measurements of this. It's approximately 30 inch diameter on both ends, not much taper to it, and 10 and a half foot in length. Also, you'll notice there's a couple of gentlemen here watching us. They're going to be bringing some logs down to us later on, some ash logs to be built into some 6x6s and other boards for a pole building they're building. And they just wanted to get a demo of the mill running. They're very anxious to help out, but Deb and I got this one covered as usual. We've been finding some metal in the butt logs lately, so why not put the new metal detector to good use and see if we find any. Fortunately, this log was clean.
he's not compared to something good. No, no trespassing.
Boy, if your back doesn't hold up, oh, you're done.
Yeah.
Big old hump right here.
But I mean, you know, with the first, I mean, I was just grabbing logs anywhere I could.
Get them, you gotta get them registered with the FCC now, the drones.
Thank you.
This is right at 8 inches. If you want to cut these into 2x8, now's the time.
Okay.
Closer.
A little bit quicker.